got a little trouble there. Let's Tim out to the one, Panda to the two. Shannon from the eighth spot to three here. Mike dropping back to the four, now to the five. So Shannon jumped the pipe. That's going to drop him right back to the eight. So he went from eighth to third to eighth. Easy come, easy go. Still got Tim out front. Followed by Panda. And Mitch moved up to the three spot from that five starter on the grid. Oh, Panda had a little trouble moving Mitch to the two now. Grant up to the four. Shannon has a little trouble. So Mike to the five. Shannon six. Chad seven. All right, move Mitch to the one now. Mitch out front, followed by Tim, Panda, Grant, Mike, Shannon, and Chad. We're a minute 20 into this one. Mitch is looking to pull out a healthy lead here. Move Panda to the two. Tim had trouble getting onto the left side. Mike's trying to get around Grant here. So we got a minute 50 down, 4:05 to go now. Shannon all over the back of Tim. He jumps over him on that triple. Drag race down the backstretch into the S's. And trying to pull a little gap here. Oh, Tim catches a pipe. Mike's still trying to reel in Grant. That's the first night, I think, for that four-wheel drive buggy for Grant. Looking pretty good here. Keeping those corners nice and tight. Mike's just trying to reel him in, But Mitch is pulling out now. He's got about 8.5 seconds over Panda in the two spot. Three goes to Grant. Grant just turned in his fast lap of the 19.4 there. Fast lap of the race is Mitch in 18.4.
Hey, you get off that.
All right. We're at the halfway mark. Three down, three to go. Mitch out front, followed by Panda, 8.3 back. Then there's another 5.3 back to Grant. But just right now, nothing really between Grant and Mike. They are side to side. Oh, Mike catches the pipe trying to go around the outside of Grant. Shannon catches it after the double. Oh, Grant has a problem, but so does Mike. Our leader now is lapping past four, getting ready to come up on the third spot of Grant. Oh, I'm sorry, Shannon's moved up to the four, though. Mike dropped back to five, so Mitch is coming up behind the four spot, Shannon. Shannon's now trying to put a little pressure on Grant. Mike coming off, having some issues. All right. Mitch still out front with a minute 40 to go. He's got 8.1 seconds over Panda. Just as I say that, Panda has a traction roll. Grant's in the three spot, Shannon the four, Tim the five, Chad the six. There, our leader just got past our third spot, put a lap on third.
Yeah.
50 seconds, 5-0 seconds to go. Mitch out front, followed by Panda, Grant, Shannon, Chad, Tim, and Mike's on track. All right, 5 seconds to go. 5 seconds to go here. Mitch is going to be done there. Mitch takes the win. Grant takes the 3 spot. Tim comes open the 5. Panda the 2.